Hey again, everybody. I was going through a health magazine that I often read through, and I saw a challenge in here that I thought was a great idea. It's called 30 for 30, and it's a way to get more vegetables, different vegetables, in your diet. And the goal is to try one new vegetable that you've never had every day. And I know we're starting like mid-May. I mean, this is like the 3rd of May or something, but there are 31 days in May, so even though we're starting a little bit late, it's no big deal, because as I go through this list, there's actually going to be some vegetables on here that you can't even get around here. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to type up this list and I'm going to post it on my Facebook page. And I would love for some of you to join me in this challenge and just try one new vegetable every day, whether you put it in something, you eat it raw or roasted or steamed. And on the days that there are vegetables that you can't get around here, try another one that you weren't crazy about. Not the one that you liked. Try one that you weren't crazy about it and try it in a different way. I think the more that we expose ourselves to things, the more consistently that we do that, the more we're able to eat the things that we're maybe not so crazy about. And my example with that would be coconut. I was somebody that just despised coconut, and no matter how many times I tried it, I just was not very crazy about it. But I'm actually getting to the point where I've introduced it into my diet often enough that now I can use coconut. So I hope you guys will join me in this challenge. I think it'll be a lot of fun, and it's just a different way to get you guys to try more and more vegetables. And now's the time in West Virginia, guys. We have a very limited window of being able to get these kinds of things at a reasonable price. So join me in the 30 for 30 veg challenge.